Hello, I'm Rudy from Beniferro and I will show you how to change the fuse on a PCB, a printed circuit board of an automated three-way valve. First thing we need is a fine screwdriver with which we can untighten the print plates. So, I have to actually, this is more than enough to change the fuses. You can see there is two fuses which can melt down. These fuses melt down in case that the motor has to is too tight, or the ball valve has been tightened too fast, or not greased, and the motor has to exert too much torque to make the valve turn. Then these fuses can melt down. So it's quite easy to change them. We have them as spare parts, and it's a job quickly done.